back in October at the short tank.
It's just crazy how he can get that glove over so fast.
It really is.
And Miko wasn't just in that sweet spot. He needs to get in his sweet spot.
I agree with that, too. Into the slug. Score! Yeah! Foul to Chushkin. That might have been a double deflector off of Rantanen, but certainly to Chushkin. They have the 1-0 lead here in period number one.
Deflected into the, like, far post.
What do you think of the pass from Jonathan Drouin? That was a
great
big
pass.
Part of the play.
Great pass. They thought he was going to shoot it, but it was deflected by Nichushkin all alone right there.